Flat white or long black, cafe au lait or cappuccino. It's the elixir of life for millions. But what could make you gag on the daily grind is the prospect of paying $7 a pop.
It's been some time coming, I think, for cafe owners and coffee roasters, because they've been trying to absorb a lot of these increases in the supply chain.
This as the government reviews fuel excise, hoping to relieve pain at the bowser.
Fuel excise is about 20% of the average $2.20 price of unleaded. Other factors are crude oil, refining, transportation, wholesale GST, the retail markup, and the retail GST. In effect, a tax on a tax. All up, 64 cents goes to taxes.
Even in the skies, there's no escape.
This recent fuel hike means that we would, on average, have to increase our airfares by around 7%.
COVID still looms large, with some Chinese cities back in lockdown, adding to ongoing shipping delays and costs. However, some inflationary pressures could soon ease.
The COVID shipping problems won't be forever.
Experts also say petrol prices could fall by 10 to 15 cents a litre after oil pulled back this week. But
it'll be long enough and nasty enough to really hurt pockets. Prices have moved, wages haven't.
And coffee is the one getting people really steamed up. Just one a day could soon cost you $50 a week. This skinny cap could soon mean a very skinny wallet. Gemma Acton, 7 News.